later on in the tournament, flared a little right into the right-hand rough.